Hi guys, welcome to episode 5. I'm going to do things a little bit differently today because I want to show you guys a technique that really worked for Esper to get her listening to us, to get her paying attention to us. I know a lot of people have expressed some, at least in the comments, that they've had a Borzoi. It's been tough to acclimate, tough to get to listen to them. I'll show you guys what worked for us. A little bit about Esper. You know, as I said before, she was adopted and she had a very small area to play in. That's part of the reason why we think she does her spins, because she had nowhere to exercise when she was younger. And you know, it also made it so she was not acclimated to cars, to bikes, to skateboards, to anything in the city. So that was a really tough challenge. You know, we're bringing her from in the middle of nowhere to downtown Los Angeles and expecting this dog to, you know, to listen to us in this new environment. So I want to show you guys the technique that really had our first breakthrough. Before all that, patience is the key with Borzois. They're very smart, they're very sensitive. You gotta really take time and have patience with them. They do not respond well to being reprimanded, especially not anything physical. They're extremely sensitive and have very long memories. So the first technique we learned was called watch me. And this is something you'll do with a treat. So show the dog a treat, let them notice it, bring it from their nose to your nose and say, Esper, watch me. Esper, watch me. Good, watch me. And once they make that watch me contact, that eye contact for 3 to 5 seconds or so, give them the treat. That's the first part of it. All it's doing is getting the dog to look you in the eye, and that is such an important thing, especially with Borzois, or at least especially in our experience, the second she started looking us in the face, she started communicating with us, she started really started listening. So the next part of it is, Esper, so the next part of it is you do it with actually without the treat. So no treat, you go, Esper, watch me. Good, watch me. And what you do is you reward watch me with affection. So they go from having the treat be the reward to the affection being the reward. And so what you're doing is slowly building this little trust. They understand, okay, they look me in the eye, I get love and kisses. And that really was what motivates Esper. She does like some treats like these guys. And so the watch me gave us all the breakthrough through the rest of the stuff. So through watch me, we were able to do sit, sit. That's a good sit. Good girl. And we're able to do all of our other commands just starting with the watch me. That was the basis of it all. So yeah, I wanted to bring this as the first technique because people have expressed that it's been very difficult for their Borzoi to acclimate. Start with a watch me technique. I also, you know, when we first got Esper, when I first tried to walk her around the block, she knew nothing about leashes. She literally got out the door and flattened to the ground. It took us a good 3 to 6 months to really get Esper to start listening and to start trusting us. And really it's patience. You know, Esper didn't know what stairs were, so I would take her to this place with this big row of stairs every day until she got it. And it's just patience, repetition, and they're gonna look to you as your body language. If you're getting frustrated with them, they're certainly gonna be frustrated. Esper, you want a treat? Esper, one more? Come here, come here. Can you sit? Can you do shake? Can you do shake? Oh, that's a good shake. Good girl. So I hope this helps. Please keep up with the comments. You guys have really provided me a lot of content. Also, it is the last day of 2019. Thank you guys and Happy New Year. Please keep sending me your stuff. Really appreciate all the subscriptions you guys have given me. I'm going to try to do more content, especially when I get home in LA. I'm going to talk a little bit more about how we got Esper to sit. There are some surprises coming that I'm not going to ruin, so I'll see you guys soon.